viewer. Well, here you are again. We are in this life craft, and I was telling you of my young days as a marine biologist. And well, it was my father, good old Uncle Da, that arrived on my doorstep and gave this to me just before he went mad. Tim believes that I am unaware that he has been tracking me this past year. He is mistaken. This is something some would consider environmentally scandalous. This man will not stop us in our tracks on the Popwiskin Banshee. Our mission will not be thwarted. In fact, any minute now,
there they are, ladies and gentlemen, looking to defile and molest nature as per usual.
Carmichael.
Hold steady. Take arms. Steady now. Take aim. And fire! Well, viewer, although we unfortunately lost the boat, Carmichael and I are excellent aerobic swimmers and were safely able to swim to shore.
Ha! What a riveting tale, Carmichael. You tell it so well. I'll have to tell that one to my future offspring for years to come.
Ah, yes? Tim? That you? Or Carmichael, do you ever worry that a toddler could wander into your home and assimilate himself into your family? And because he's smarter than you, he'd eventually take your wife as his wife and eventually have your kids as his kids? And then, as you see this toddler growing up, you realize that the toddler was you all along. Science is amazing.
Carmichael, it appears we're coming just around the bend, the location of the Popwiskin Banshee mating pits. This could be the penultimate moment, old friend. Prepare yourself.
Look who it is. Davenport. It's been a long time.
Hello, Tim. I suppose it's only fitting we meet again in this moment. Since you were the first person to tell me of the North Bay Popwiskin Banshee legend.
It's a classic piece of Canadian folklore. I just never expected you to trespass as...
I should have listened to you then. The Popwiskin Banshee is a myth. I should have learnt my lesson and returned to the life of a lowly marine biologist.
Davenport. I knew what you were after when I followed you here. I've seen it. The Banshee. It's real.
It's 5 a.m. Sparrows are singing on the garden shed. Seems nothing's understood in this life but that the time it takes on. And you don't get it back, just gotta get out of bed. Shadows on the sea, I got a record in my brain that was broken long ago. It's been skipping my whole life and now the needle's gone free. The writing's on the wall, I got a devil in my soul that I need to excise. I'm becoming the man I never wanted to be. Change, but who we are. Nothing's gonna change.